Hey everyone, it's Jennifer Maynard with I'm a Lovita here. Today we're talking about effective one-on-ones. And I've got four quick points that I want to share when it comes to having effective one-on-ones with either your employees, your peers, or really just anyone that you're needing to have that ultimate tag up with, whether you're a manager, a team lead, or something else. So first one, the most effective one-on-one is the one where the employee is actually leading, which probably feels and seems a little bit backwards, but realistically you want them to be leading and guiding the conversation. One where you're doing most of the talking is one that's not successful, and I'll talk about that in a minute. I've actually given you a template, which you'll find below, that gives you a really nice structure of how you can not only have a meeting that will be really effective and get everything that you as a leader will need, but that they will feel like they're guiding the conversation and that they're providing the information that they want to provide, not feeling like they're just waiting for you to pull it all out of them. The second part, which I alluded to a minute ago, is if you've talked for more than 5 minutes in this meeting, it's just not effective. It means you're doing too much leading and guiding. You're not actually allowing them to be the one that's talking and sharing the important information. That makes it more about you, what you want, what you need, what you know. You're the master. You're the boss. We don't want that. We want them to be so engaged and just feel like they are leading, guiding this conversation, and they are taking it where it needs to go. It doesn't mean you can't probe or ask for more information. And as a matter of fact, in the template, you'll see at the very bottom, I have questions that I recommend that you go into deeper, but we want to make sure that they are really the ones leading it, not you. The third piece is you really want to use the time to build the relationship. So although you won't be doing a lot of talking, make the questions that you're asking ones that are really super effective, ones where you're either going to build that relationship a little bit more, build some trust, or you're just going to get some information that's helpful for you. So what part of your job would you change if you could change any part of your job? What's the most challenging aspect of what you're focused on in this project right now? What can I do better to support you as a manager? So something where not only you're going to learn, but they're going to feel like you genuinely care and you're building that like authentic trust relationship. The last one, kind of cheesy but simple, repeat on the regular. So the biggest mistakes that managers make when it comes to having effective one-on-ones is truly just not having them enough. So make sure that you're having them regularly. That may look like weekly, it may look like bi-weekly. Monthly is a bit of a stretch. You want to make sure you're really teaming up and tagging up with your employees, letting them know your time is their time and that you really value and respect that time that you get together, and you're giving them some of your valuable time so that they can share all the things that are going on and help to build those trust relationships. So the key to having effective one-on-ones is really just make sure that the employee is doing most of the talking and use that template so that you can really get that gauge and that guide to help facilitate the conversation so they don't feel like, what do I need to talk about? What do I need to bring? But they can come with this tool of, here's all the things I need to do. Minimize the amount of talking you do. Just make the questions really effective and get straight to the point, but allow them doing most of the focus and most of the talking. Use the time to build that relationship and that trust, and repeat on the regular. If you do all those things, you're going to be having really effective one-on-ones. Your people will be more responsive and engaged, and it will probably change the relationship and the dynamic of the team overall. Okay, good luck. Enjoy the template.